they were at the SEMA show in Orlando, 2009. And this is a new product that we've introduced at the show this year that certainly caused quite a bit of attention. What it is, what we call our Wicked line. And what I mean by that is the BC, that we've got a few things too to make it a little bit different. You know how their kids are, and a lot of people are buying clothes at the mall that have a little bit tattered, a little bit worn, rather than buying a brand new $200 jacket. They'll spend $200 on a jacket that's got a little bit of wear on it. And that's kind of what this is all about. We started off with a special heavy-duty cordura fabric that has a stone enzyme wash to it that gives it kind of a irregular pattern. On the fabric, you'll see it's kind of faded here and there a little bit. We've also done a similar treatment to this to the webbing to give it a nice used kind of look. We've taken the hardware and we're using brass D-rings on here, very strong, very secure, welded D-rings, but the brass is uncoated and therefore it's got its own natural wear and tarnish to it. Even the plastic hardware, it's got some use on it. When we were developing this BC, I was talking to my young grandson about it, and I told him what we were doing, and he said, Papa, I think we need to add some kind of design to it. He said, how about a tattoo design? And I said, that's a great idea, Asher. So we looked into some popular tattoos, and we found that this tribal design is a kind of a classic design that's a lot of the young people are using right now, and we think it has a nice style to it, and we think this will attract lots of different types of people. Jeff, what do you think? Anything else to add to that?
Well, I think we want to mention who this is going to appeal to. It's going to be several different cultural groups. It could be somebody that wears designer jeans, that wants something that expresses individuality and fits within the culture. It's also could be, for example, the motorcycle rider, they belong and fit into a certain culture. If you add people in there that ride Harleys, that's a different subculture, and they also fit within that subculture, so they feel as part of a group that they express their individuality. And then also, if you take somebody that is, say, a motorcyclist, they're a Harley rider, but then they have a tattoo, it's a different culture, so it appeals across many lines. But it won't appeal to everybody, and we know that too. So, is Wicked right for you?